PNM is beginning its power pole inspections in the metro today. Inspectors will be working from Belen to Bernalillo. The audit will help identify any safety or maintenance concerns as well as illegal connections. Inspectors may need to access your property, but they will have documentation proving they are working with PNM. Work will continue through the end of August, possibly into September.